And we're live. Here we go, disaster number one.
Does it record sound?
Oh yeah, we're getting it all, so you get all the swears and everything.
That could be dangerous. Boom up. It's like...
Because you're working that
faster.
Yeah.
Here. Nope, I'm gonna grab this one right here. Okay, we're in.
Well, they definitely hold the back end up.
Maybe it was you.
That's alright. We're up.
Bring up some more, see what happens.
Okay, watch yourself, dude.
Yep, nice and easy. Hold. Finicky little wires, hoses there wanted to get caught up.
There, if you need me.
Yep. That's what she's got. I don't know if we want to roll that out or whether you want to.
I'm gonna try moving around.
Okay.
I'd rather us not be under it if we don't have
yep.
to be.
No, I'm with you there.
Okay.
You can manage that.
Okay. Stay clear. I'd rather hit some brick stuff.
Keep in mind the hydraulic fade.
Yeah.
You're clear.
Nice.
Very nice.
I don't even need tags on it, I'll just give them a number. They won't come out and check them.
Are you going to set it here?
For right now, I'm just going to kind of set it here. We can move the truck and then I can figure out where I'm going to put it. How we do? It's a little ruffled up.
Not bad though. This is just tilting down because it's only hanging by a couple of hoses, a couple of lines. But
here we go. That's the easy part. Putting the new one on will be the tough one.